trying to unload pictures from iPhone. For some reason it's saying not found. What you have to do, go to computer and iPhone over here, open it and find your pictures. Here only one, let's see. Okay, you find your pictures and you can unload from that point any picture on your computer, no problem, and very fast and easy. Just unload pictures from your iPhone, any iPhone. You don't have to use it iTunes to do that. Thank you for looking. Good luck.